Keine Bewegung!
Hallo und willkommen. Ich bin Meister Lenz and you're watching Get Germanized, Keanu Reeves' Best Quotes in German.
I am bored. What should I do?
Ah, ich weiß.
Keanu Reeves has made many movies that many people love. I'm a big Keanu Reeves fan. I have even ordered a Keanu Reeves shirt due to the recent E3 spectacle where he said, "You're breathtaking." And it's sadly not here yet. Otherwise, I would have worn it and not my Critical Role shirt. But yeah, Keanu Reeves is a great person. We all know this. Down to earth because of gravity. and he's played so many iconic roles with so many great quotes that I thought, well, why not make a video where we translate on the spot, not the original dubbing that they used in German movies, but what I make of it. Why don't we translate his best movie role quotes into German? And that's what we're going to do right now. I found a video that I'm going to play with a compilation of his best quotes. Let's see if they're really his best quotes. And then we're going to translate the best of the best. Let's go. So it says here, Keanu Reeves' best lines and moments is a video on the channel FilmSist. I'm going to link it in the video description as well. Let's go.
You can't shoot me.
Not in the head.
You can't shoot me. Not in the head. That would be... Du kannst mich nicht erschießen. Nicht in den Kopf.
I am an FBI agent.
I know, man. Isn't it wild?
Ich bin ein FBI agent. Because in German we also say FBI and not FBI. That would be weird. Ich bin ein FBI agent. Ja, ich weiß, ist das nicht verrückt?
Why I've got a buck against this bullshit? Because this is what gets people on drugs. It's also disgusting.
Weißt du, warum ich was gegen diesen Scheiß hab? Weil das der Scheiß ist, der Leute zu Drogen bringt. Außerdem ist es widerlich, wenn die davontaumeln und Drogennutzer werden. Du halbblütiges Stück Scheiße. Man, Constantine is one of my favorite movies. I hope they make it part two at some point. Keanu Reeves said he wants to do it, so anyway.
Double cheese anchovies?
Double cheese anchovies, I think he said. Doppelt Käse mit Anchovies? Mm.
Like if you were a diabetic and you didn't have money for insulin.
Would you steal to get the money or just die?
Zum Beispiel, wenn du ein Diabetiker bist und kein Geld für Insulin hast, würdest du das Geld stehlen oder einfach sterben? I have to admit, I haven't seen this Keanu Reeves movie and I do not even know where this is from. I feel like I've seen it maybe on TV once or so, because the style is very familiar, but I haven't watched it. I'm so sorry. I have to look this up afterwards.
I want room service!
Ich will Zimmer Service! Who doesn't? Who doesn't?
I want the club sandwich! I want the cold Mexican beer!
Ich möchte das Club-Sandwich und ich möchte das kalte mexikanische Bier.
I want a $10,000 a night hooker.
Ich möchte eine Prostituierte, die $10,000 pro Nacht kostet.
Day has been real disappointing, I don't mind saying.
Ich schäme mich nicht zu sagen, dass heute eine totale Enttäuschung war.
Why, because you didn't get to kill everyone?
Warum, weil du nicht alle töten konntest?
Listen. You listen to me.
Hör zu. Hör mir zu.
You see that city over there?
Siehst du die Stadt dort drüben?
That's where I'm supposed to be.
Dort sollte ich sein.
Not down here with the dogs and the garbage and the fucking last month's newspapers blowing back and forth.
Nicht hier unten mit den Hunden und dem Müll und nicht mit den Zeitungen von letzten Monat, die hin und her wehen.
D is for dumbness and despair and desertion.
D steht für Dummheit und Verzweiflung und Desertation.
The desertion of your friends from you, you from your friends.
Die Desertation von deinen Freunden von dir und du von deinen Freunden.
There will come a time, boy, when you'll wish you never met me.
Ah, da wird eine Zeit kommen, Junge, in der du wünschst, du hättest mich nie getroffen.
Mister, I'm already there.
Mister, da bin ich schon längst.
Doc, what about Mr. Midnight here?
Doctor, was ist mit... mit Herrn Mitternacht hier.
When can I be up and running in that department?
Wann werde ich da wieder laufen in der Abteilung.
I think Mr. Midnight needs to stay put for another couple of weeks.
Ich glaube, Herr Mitternacht muss sich noch ein bisschen ausruhen für ein paar Wochen.
This disease takes its toll on us.
Diese Krankheit fordert ihren Tribut von uns.
It may just be my imagination.
Es könnte auch nur meine Vorstellungskraft sein.
Into the light, I command thee.
Ich befehle dich ins Licht.
Hey, Freck. The most dangerous kind of person is the one who's afraid of his own shadow.
Hey, Freck. Die gefährlichste Person ist die, die vor ihrem eigenen Schatten Angst hat.
What is that supposed to mean?
Was soll das bedeuten?
Two hemispheres of my brain are competing?
Yes.
Zwei Hemisphären meines Gehirns sind im Wettstreit? Ja.
Give it up, you got nowhere to go.
Gib auf, es gibt keinen Ort, an den du laufen kannst.
You know, I've never seen a woman that age naked before.
You're kidding.
Weißt du, ich habe noch nie eine Frau in dem Alter nackt gesehen. Sie machen Witze.
I've had it with them. I've had it with you. I've had it with all this.
Ich habe genug von ihnen, ich habe genug von dir. Ich habe genug von all dem hier. Damn, I love that movie.
All my life, I've been careful to stay in my own corner.
Mein ganzes Leben lang war ich vorsichtig, um immer in meiner eigenen Ecke zu bleiben.
Looking out for number one, no complications.
Immer nur nach mir selbst geschaut, keine Komplikationen.
Pop quiz, asshole. You have a hair trigger aimed at your head, what do you do?
Überraschungstest, Arschloch. Du hast einen Stecher auf deinen Kopf gerichtet, was tust du?
Try to realize the truth.
What truth?
Versuch, die Wahrheit zu realisieren. Was für eine Wahrheit.
There is no spoon.
Es gibt keinen Löffel. Oh, I have to rewatch The Matrix.
Now suddenly.
Jetzt plötzlich.
I'm responsible for the entire fucking world.
Bin ich auf einmal verantwortlich für die gesamte verdammte Welt.
Remember. Empty space.
Und denk dran. Leerer Raum. That's it with my first Keanu Reeves translation video. I hope you enjoyed it. I definitely had fun. If you want me to do more of these kinds of videos, maybe with other stars or with other just people in general that you want to see here in this series, then let me know in the comments below. Which is your favorite Keanu Reeves scene? I know there's many. Or what's your favorite quote in English? And let me translate that for you in the comments into German if you want. Leave a like if you enjoyed it, subscribe, activate the notification bell, consider becoming a patron on patreon.com/getgermanized or become a channel member here on YouTube by clicking on the join button next to the subscription button. And apart from that, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to get Germanized. Goodbye and auf Wiedersehen.
You're breathtaking. You're all breathtaking.
Du bist atemberaubend. Ihr seid alle atemberaubend.